Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and welcome back. Last week I got a package from Pink Fresh Studio full of stamps and dies, so I thought that it would be fun to show all of them today so you can take a close-up look and see if there is something for you. And then another video will follow putting one of those stamps into use. Also, don't forget to leave me a comment down below and let me know which one of those really grabbed your eye, and I will make sure to make a video using it. This is the Enjoy the Journey stamp set, and you get this little cup with balloons and the two cuties inside. I think this is a very unique and adorable stamp set, and notice the little teapot with the balloons as well, so you can create lovely scenes up in the sky. There are also matching dies available in case you want to pop all those images. Now here's another stamp set which is packed with adorable images. This is called Itty Bitty Elements, and you get tons of little images, as you can see, such as birdies and flowers and cupcakes, and there are also matching dies available if you want to grab those. And just because of their size, they can be used also in bullet journals or in your planners. I think the size is perfect for that. This is the Always Flowers stamp set, and if you look at the two stamp sets that I showed you before, there are no sentiments, but this is packed with sentiments, lovely ones, along with beautiful flowers that you can color in. Now, you get flowers that you can create borders on your cards or corners, as you can see at the top. A lovely stamp set that you will be using a lot, with adorable sentiments such as "the best is yet to come" and "stop and smell the flowers." This is the Party Animals stamp set, and it has animals that were wearing party hats. I love that it includes a flamingo, and I always like to create birthday cards for children that have animals on top. I think they love them, and this is a great set to have on your stash. Now here is a very unique stamp set. This is called Birds and Bows, and it gives you little birdies along with all those strings and a little branch, and the idea here is to put the bird on top of the branch and have all those bows and little circles and all the elements hanging from the string that the bird is holding. I think it's a very different idea, it's a very unique stamp set, and I really love it. I will make sure to use that. Now this is called Bouquet of Hearts, a lovely stamp set, along with beautiful sentiments such as "celebrate your day", "get well soon", "thinking of you", and I like the size of it. It's quite big, so it's going to cover up nicely the card front, and it's going to make the perfect focal point. So here is something really unique. This is called Simply Succulents, and it gives you the plants as well as lots of sentiments and the pots to put them inside. But what makes this set really unique are the dies that go along with it. These are called terrariums, and as you can see, you can cut out frames and place them on top of your stamped images to create little terrariums. I'm actually going to use these two at the next video. You will find a link at the end, and make sure to check it out. It makes a beautiful card. Now let's move on to some bigger stamp sets. This is the Fleur 2 stamp set. It gives you a big vase along with tons of flowers and leaves that you can put inside. There are also available dies if you want to cut out everything and pop them on your cards. That's a really versatile stamp set that you can use again and again with pretty much any sentiment that you have already. This is the Sweet Treats stamp set, a lovely stamp set. What I love is that they give you different layers so you can build your own cake, and it can be as tall as you want to, as well as many different elements that you can use to decorate your cake. And they also give you little cupcakes and stuff like that. Now, if you look at the back, I do have the matching dies. Of course, if you use this die to cut out the cake, you need to make sure that everything fits inside. If you don't use that die, you can make it as tall as you want to. And you can make wedding cakes or birthday cakes with this set, which is really versatile. Now, this is a lovely stamp set that you can use again and again on all your celebration and birthday cards. This is called Basic Banners. It gives you all these banners with squares, triangles, circles, and scalloped edges. You can use it on its own to create birthday cards and celebration cards, or you can combine it with pretty much anything else you have in your stash. And these were all the stamps that I got from Pink Fresh Studio. I really love them. I am going to link you to the next video where you will be able to see the terrariums in use. And don't forget to leave me a comment down below and let me know which one of those stamps was your favorite. It's kind of a voting, so I will try to count the votes and come back with a video using your most favorite. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.